I didn't upload for a while. Because, yeah, so I wanted to play this game. Come on, guys. You have run out of power points. Okay, guys, so I just ran out of that. So like, I got Jesse's star power and Jesse's 2 level 9. If you guys like didn't notice from the start of the video. Okay, let's go. Okay, guys, I haven't uploaded yet, so I'm very sorry for that. Okay, so I'm sorry for that, but I haven't never uploaded. It has been a hard time for me, but okay. Who is that little Jesse guy? I mean, no, baby, no. Oh no. See, that's all James guy said. Coming from? No. Comment down below if that was kind of scary, guys. So, guys, gonna play 2 matches because I need to do some stuff. You guys, I'm a student. You guys have been already know. Oh my gosh. Okay, so you guys already know that. I'm 4th grade. But I don't have no homework, so anyway, so I can upload it for a while, you guys. I don't know. Okay, I'm talking too much, so I'm just gonna stop talking. And I open a box and I'm going to talk. Okay, guys, yep, okay, gold brawly, come here. Okay, insane, here we go. So here's my star power. No, I'm gonna play one more match, guys. It's these things. It's the match are very short. Okay. Okay, guys. So we're going to open this up. It's been a very hard time, guys. That's why I never upload. But I don't get money. I'm not uploading. Yeah. I'm gonna win, guys. I know that for sure. I'm gonna play with you. I'm gonna have some fun with her, guys. Look, right here. Look. Boom. She's really here. Okay guys, that's all for the video today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Remember to subscribe and like. Oh yeah, so to tell y'all guys, Brawl Stars is a free game. I told you in the last video. If someone's new here, you guys should download it. It's fun. It gets even harder if you're like in a rank play level. Like here's the new brawler. It can like build a wall around you, and now you can like hit me. Like example, you hit me. It can hit him, but he can't hit me. So yeah. So that's all for this video. So if you enjoyed it, comment down below what game should I play next, and yeah, that's all, and goodbye.